Yeah. Switch gears a little bit and tie on a little Egans headstand tied by Uncle. And first cast with it. And that very, very aggressively swam over and sucked that thing right up. Because I could have used my 8-weight today. Come here, little guy. Not gonna hurt ya. Right in the mouth. Look at that pretty little juvenile. Not gonna bother weighing or measuring because this is just a little guy. Just get him unhooked and sent on his merry way. See you later. That'll do. Next. keep track of this thing, even as bright as it is. Muddied this place up so much you can't see them. Looks like they're down low. There's a good one. Let's see where he's headed. I don't want you going upstream. It's going to scare the rest of them. Come here, tough box. Oops. See you later. That's a better one. He doesn't even know he's hooked yet. Oh, now he does. in the bag. Got 20 inches. .88 pounds. Not a monster, but a good one. That's the great thing about these fish. They're so plentiful and nobody fishes for them. People come down here and drown worms and catch them, but nobody goes and actively targets them. They're such an underestimated sport fish. And there's a big one tailing right there, so we're gonna see what happens. That's a good one. It's so hard in the deeper, muddy water. You can always see them when they're sticking their tails up. Just seen one go belly up over here. I think he's seen me.